Aloha, this is the Green Lighting Mr. T, and welcome back to more Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast Star Wars. That was backwards from how I normally say that, but okay. Last time we got to drive around one of these. This time I guess we get to continue doing that. Mainly just using the rockets. That seems to be the best weapon on this thing. Takes them out in seconds, it's great. Okay, that is stupid. Rockets should not be able to circle around me like that. That is just... that is dumb. And I kind of wish I had just let the droid take the hit instead of me. But you guys, like, saw that thing. It was literally doing loops around me. Yeah, I guess we can go under that then. Yeah, I fit. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, we're good. Okay, there's a second guy up there apparently. I might have stepped on someone. I guess, I wonder if I remember this part being really, really difficult. Now I know, like, about using rockets, and that seems like the way to go. I don't know if I always knew that you could use rockets on this thing. You do rack up damage fast if you get hit a lot, I suppose, but we should be done, actually. Because I don't think we can get around that. Unless we can walk through it? No. That's it. Playtime's over. Alright. So I'll save to that. Hopefully I can find some, like, packs, shield packs somewhere. I don't see any objective changes, but okay then. Am I going down here? This looks like a transition. Okay. For a second, I was worried maybe I was just falling to my death, but no, we're good. Yavin Courtyard. Oh. Okay, this is it. We have lightsaber throw 3. Jedi will automatically shoot the lightsaber into nearby enemies. This was a pretty good one. Yeah, we're basically getting to the end game right now. Kind of already have been, but even more so now. Okay, fine then. Like, be a jerk about it. I'll just stand here and reflect shots at you. Instead of letting me show off my new lightsaber throw. Okay, keep push out for rockets. Grenades! Oh, I'm full apparently. Ah, I never use them. There's only the chip mines and detonators. Oops, still haven't really regained those back. Okay.
One lesson, give it up.
Dang it! Rocket got me.
All clear.
Just a second too late to react to it. Oh, fine then, restart level. Haven't made a save yet, apparently. Let me drop a save since it's a new area. So I guess I'll be trying to finish this off today. That's nice. Try to push.
Someone there.
Why do they even bother shooting me when they know I'm a Jedi? Throw 3 is pretty awesome. That was a shield recharger. Those are just ammo packs. Can I use the elevator? That is a no. No rockets for you. You guys don't talk. Okay, then. Whoa, upward.
Don't let him get away.
Come on. Oh, oops. Myself. Ow. I might have hit myself. Oh, this thing's so great. There we go, that did a trick. I can't believe he came all the way back up here. I was expecting just to knock him off. Okay, get push. I think I'll drop a save. I remember you can press this button and you can actually practice fighting against these little droid things. Seeker drones, yeah. I can't remember if you get a reward for doing this or not. Get something for doing this? I think it's done anyways. Oh well. Okay. Lightsaber battles. Oh god. I am... You guys don't actually have any armor. Okay then. So I got that equipped. All right. I'm gonna use a couple of these. Okay then. Ah, just saw it. Dang it. Always notice it too late. Well, at least I saved, just now. Okay. So, no point in bothering with that. only real time worth using these things. Okay. Make sure I have push equipped. Oh, come on! I didn't even get to use it in time. Forget the thing, they're pretty useless anyways. Rip. Wow, you're already down? Interesting. Wow, a lot of guys are high this time. That must have gone very well. I mean, the guy with the armor was already dead. Okay. So, like... very well then. Oh, I never grabbed the ammo that was down somewhere. Did you guys just kill each other? Why did you guys just kill each other? What? I know, like, normally these guys would just be, like, you know, fighting each other as, like, you know, training, you know, sparring, but I think he accidentally just killed sparring partner. Thank you. Okay.
You must not fail.
Okay, then. Is there more? Okay. Things are going well. Part's kind of fun because you're getting to fight, like, Jedi after Jedi after Jedi. It's pretty intense. I will drop a save here just to be on the safe side, though. Actually, I think we're almost done with this part, so I'll probably finish up. Yes, go beeping away. Okay then. Be secrets are like around here. I don't quite remember. I think I'm just gonna press forward. Okay. Yavin final conflict. Yeah, we are there. You're very close to the end of the game. So, this has been the Green Lighting Mr. T. I hope you enjoyed today's video. And to you I say, aloha.